born and raised in Edinburgh. Diehard fan of the Cowboys, Rockets, and Astros. For Danny Elizondo, sports has always been a big part of his life.
I always grew up in sports. My dad took me to the parks around here to go play with him. And he used to go play with his brothers.
After high school, Elizondo got a broadcast journalism degree right here at UTRGV. And then soon after that, he started working with the school as an announcer, eventually as a scorekeeper. And that's what he's been doing the last 7 years, scorekeeping for the Vaqueros and for teams around the valley like the Vipers.
They threw me into the fire in basketball, and it was a mess the first couple of games, but you know, you get used to it after you go along to edit, and because of all.
Elizondo has become a trusted part of the Viper scorekeeping team.
Keening for three.
This summer, he was sent to Las Vegas, working a special project at the NBA Summer League.
They're going to have a new stats system, the G League and the NBA, and it's going to be the same system for both. So they wanted everybody from around the leagues to come and try it out. I'm going to go back this way.
Elizondo's work in Las Vegas was a quick glimpse at the future of scorekeeping. Working with stats continues to take him on adventures he never thought he'd take. All the while, Elizondo has had a front row seat watching Valley Sports reach new frontiers.
To see where, you know, UTRGV is going, it's pretty awesome, and it's not stopping anytime soon. They're just going to keep growing. Same thing with all professional teams here in the Valley. The Vipers, they have the Toros now, and it's just amazing to see how much growth has happened in the last couple of years.
In Edinburgh, Brandon Ortega, Channel 5 Sports.